What's up everybody, it is Royal J here and I am back with another video, and this time I am reacting to Demi Lovato's new song called Sorry Not Sorry. So I'm going to be honest, I'm not the biggest Demi Lovato fan, nor do I hate her. I don't have any problem with her, it's just I'm not really that familiar with her music. Some of you who are watching will be. I have a few songs that are catchy that I like, you know. I don't know too much of her music, like I don't have her albums, like I do reaction videos, so I'm just reacting to the song to see whether I like it or not. I think the song came out like 3 hours ago on YouTube. Like I see it's on YouTube now. It's been uploaded since 3 hours ago. Let's get right into the reaction. Alright Demi, I am about to press play on this song. And I don't know what to expect. You know, because like I said, I'm not really a huge fan of hers. But I don't know what to expect. So hopefully I get my life and I do like the song. And it's not as bad or bad at all. You know, let's just hope it's good. Come on, mamas. It sound good. I'm 41 seconds in and it's not bad at all. She talking some shit. Okay. Oh my gosh. You guys, if you haven't heard the song, please go and hear it because this sounds amazing. Now I wish I can play the song out loud, but you know YouTube gotta be a sourpuss and hit us with copyright all of the time, so I'm not really able to play the song out loud, even though I wish I can. But if you heard the song, then you can understand the vibe. So Payback is a bad bitch. I'm the baddest. You fucking with a savage. This bitch got me shook. Not sorry, baby, I'm sorry. I'm not sorry. Baby, I've turned. It burns. What? That was 3 minutes and 24 seconds of pure savage and fire. Okay, so the song is about being a savage. She's sorry, but she's not sorry about being a savage. Savage, but I done forgot the lyrics already, damn. She say if being savage is something bad is, then I'm the baddest, something like that, I don't know. I like the song, 1 out of 10, I give it a 9.5. The reason why is because, well, I liked it, so I'll give it a 10. I think I'll give it a 10. Yeah, I give it a 10. It's not bad. It's a very good song. It fits her voice. Because y'all know Demi be hitting them, you know, them Christina notes. No shade. But it fits her voice. It's, I feel like Nicki could be on a song, like, going crazy. I feel like Demi needs to, like, Demi, if you're watching this video, you need to hit up Nicki Minaj. Hit up, you know, get her for the remix. Because this is something that she would tear up. Like, she would ride this beat so perfect. Being a savage is very in right now. Like, if you're not savage, you're nothing. It just blend in well, so good and great. And I'm loving the sound. I'm liking this. If she continue to go in this direction, I'm standing. Like, I'm gonna stand for her. So anyways, that was my reaction. I do like the song, I admire it. It's something that I could put on repeat over and over. I wish I could have played the song out loud, but y'all know how YouTube work. You know, you try your best to do it so, you know, you guys could hear the song too and it could be a fair reaction. But YouTube is, it only works for some people. It don't work for everybody. Copyrighted anyway. But anyways, make sure that you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Follow all my social media down below in the description box, and I will see you guys in the next video. Shout out to Demi. Love the song. Love the concept. Love everything about it. Be savage or be nothing. Thank you very much, and I will see you guys in the next video.